Please go away.
I beg your pardon?
I'm not supposed to talk to you.
Why not? You're welcome. Need anything else? Any dragons around here need slaying?
Don't swallow the skin, son. No.
It's not gonna kill me. Why would I waste it?
I've missed you.
Yeah?
At school, there's no one to compete with.
You want to spell out a few words for old time's sake?
What about your farm?
I don't have to decide right now. I want to see some of the world first. There was this girl back in Avonlea.
Diana, could you please tell Gilbert White that I don't need his help?
Why don't you just tell me yourself? I'm right here. She was a redhead, fiery temp. One time I called her carrots and...
Carrots. You.
She whacked me over the head.
You just did.
Gilbert!
Mnemonics is spelled with an M. Not that you need my help or anything.
That's for me.
Have a good weekend.
You too.
If the girl doesn't want to go to school, then she should go. She should stay home and learn proper housekeeping.
You're very beautiful!
Until she marries.
I think I need to reimagine the whole marriage wedding thing.
Also?
We will be equals and partners, not just husband and wife. Why are the doors and windows open?
All right, let's go, let's go!
On its way!
Anne! All right, slow it down! You can do this, keep it coming!
L-O-U-S.
I-T-E-N-T.
E-N-T-I-O-N-S.
And neither one should have to abandon their heart's desire.
If I come back to Avonlea, I want it to be my choice. I don't want to be a farmer.
So I guess I gotta stay now. Oh, I
hope some. You said that before. Now you're sure?
Not returning to Avonlea. Indefinitely. When did he send it? It was posted 3 weeks ago from Port of Spain. In Trinidad.
Trying new things? What could be better? Some girl tell you there might be gold on your land and you'd rather move coal.
Well, open it.
I wouldn't say that girl's the most reliable narrator.
There's nothing romantical about this letter.
You are crazy.
Nothing whatsoever.
It's not like that with Anne.
You wrote to him about the gold, I recall.
Yes, that's exactly right.
She's just a friend.
Yeah, a friend that'd make you smile and act like a mook.
With your knack for words, I'm sure you could convince her. Well, considering there's gold in Avonlea, didn't change his mind, almost makes me grateful that there wasn't.
Be a man.
I am.
Besides, if I were to write him again, which I most certainly won't, it would be to tell him that there's no A in indefinitely. Hair dye. Do you think this will turn my hair a beautiful raven black?
I didn't realize he was back.
Neither did I.
Isn't it lovely?
Anne. Old days to return, of course he had to bring to her. There's no gold.
I know, I heard.
Is he well?
Skin up on. Seemed well enough.
Hello. Hi. Welcome. It's really good to see you. Anne. Merry Christmas.
I want to be Gilbert fair and square when he comes back to school.
You're gonna beat me in class. I want you to do it fair and square.
Exactly. I owe you an apology.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
I should apologize to you.
You shouldn't.
I was rude.
But it was my fault.
Can we please not argue for once?
I hope you weren't eavesdropping.
I'm trying to study.
Can you please stop contradicting me?
Do whatever you want.
What is your problem?
How is your vocation mine?
It's not. So sorry to interrupt. Please carry on with your goals. I am very sorry that I wasn't more sensitive about your father.
And when those two types of atoms meet, they exchange their energy and make
light.
So,
what are you doing here?
Well, I figure I should ask you the same question.
I've come up with a new name for both parties together because I believe that they should be named the same. Life mate. See you on the other side of the board.
See you.
You know Gilbert has a crush on you, right?
For the short time we had left in class together, I resolved to be less obnoxious. No, he doesn't.
Oh, well, I'll be sticking
I'm
around,
really
so you've got your work cut out for you.
What? No,
no, you
go.
I'm gonna stay and work the farm with Bash, like we planned. college will wait its proper turn.
So, you're not leaving school early?
Your turn.
I've decided I'm going to be a teacher.
Tragical romance and all.
Remains to be seen.